Full Frontal TO is a book that looks at vernacular architecture in the city of Toronto over time, over a good 30-year period, documenting how ordinary structures change in different ways depending on how they're used and what their needs are.
The idea of the book came from Patrick's photographs themselves. He'd been taking pictures of Toronto since the late 70s, returning every few years to the same site, so they really told the story themselves. It seemed obvious that a book should be made out of these pictures in some sort of curated fashion to be able to see them side by side and see the evolution of the city. I was drawn to this story because I've been writing about Toronto for a decade or so, and sort of around the same material that Patrick was photographing, but it was really fun to actually look at these photographs and look at specific locations in Toronto and chart the changes and sort of imagine the stories and the motivations of the people who made the changes.
The story of Full Frontal TO is the story of any city insofar as cities are always changing and evolving. And in this case, of course, it's the story of Toronto and how Toronto has shifted and changed in terms of how its streets look, the ordinary streets, the actual ordinary streets that make up the bulk of the urban fabric in Toronto. I was always drawn to those vast swaths of the city that were really, you know, 19th century, early 20th century housing and commercial stretches where generations of people have lived and worked that have built the city and kept it going. And that's what I was more interested in and felt was underdocumented and decided to pursue to document. I hope that readers take away a new appreciation for those more average looking areas of the city, instead of focusing so much on specific structures that we choose to celebrate, more of a celebration of neighborhoods and how these neighborhoods survive and transform, and how we transform them, the ways in which we survive in the city.